First ball to Zickler. Yatka is breaking down the centre. Youngster's got some catching up to do. Box pass again. It's Basler. Oh, deflected and in. It's towards York. Basler just rolled off the wall. His favour.
Yeah, it's a great decision. A lot of refs wouldn't have picked that up. Yeah, he's unhappy with the movement from the front.
Elaborate a little bit, but Zickler's not
there, so in possession, as he's had it covered pretty well.
Alex Ferguson has commented on several occasions this season, had to suffer somewhat since then, but we'll be hearing from Ruud Gullit and Terry Venables after this break. It's Manchester United 0, Bayern Munich 1.
If good luck plays any part of it, they've certainly had their been in abundance over the last 10 minutes.
Towards Sheringham. Run here for Solskjaer, little back heel, Sheringham!
Free kick against Sheringham, neatly the back off from Solskjaer.
And they deny them. Beckham, it's Neville, it's gone, he missed Q completely.
I think they'll win this, they're going to win it.
Solskjaer!
Neville and Beckham have, they're playing the right hand side, that's like the head, it doesn't get enough pace.
Tali Hamidzic in place of Mario Basler, the goal scorer. Solskjaer in pursuit. Linker is there. Manchester United have a throw in. A base cap from throw. Stam is forward. There's Yatka. He's going back to mark him for later. Now Gary Neville. Cross deflect. He's coming up.
Peter Schmeichel is forward. Can he score another in Europe? He's got one in Europe already.
Schmeichel. It's come for Dwight Yorke. Clear. Geeks with a shot. Jerry Neville!
I remember the feeling of getting that ball in the corner, knowing that I'm going to put a good corner in again.
Yes.